What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today, I am back with another video, and I just want to say it's probably not going to be like a constant like video streak upload thing. So, yeah. So basically, I'm not going to be vlogging like a lot. I figured I had the audio down on the computer. Yeah. Basically, on the Brofums channel, we hit 6,100 views on one of our videos, and I'm very excited for that. Because like a year ago, I think we made that video. I was just like, yes, because we hit 1,000 views, and I thought that was big. Then we hit 2,000 views, I was like, whoa, this is going viral. We hit 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, and I'm just like, what? And it's actually, it's pretty cool. I kind of hope that video hits 10,000 views, that'd be really nice. My hair's not cooperating, I need to cut badly, please cut it. Basically, we hit 6,100 views on that video, and it's still getting views. People are still watching that video, and I'm really excited for that. But basically, that point leads to another one in school. We're doing technology. We are doing video stuff in technology, and I'm just like, well, okay. My teacher, he actually has a YouTube channel, which I honestly think is kind of funny. But my teacher was saying, like, these guys made money off of this video. Like, these guys made, like, 88 million views 3 years ago. He made that video, and now it's gone viral. And they're, like, hugely viral. And I'm just like, I relate. Brofums channel, that video, Lego and Yoga Challenge, go look it up. Check it out. We are doing that, and the editor I'm using right now is Movie Maker, and I've been using this for years now. It's a really easy, simple thing to learn. It's not hard to learn at all, especially for a beginner. It's something easy to learn. I have nothing to film. That's the whole reason why I haven't really been uploading. I have nothing exciting to go on around, basically. And it's kind of boring. So sorry about, like, the lack of uploads and only uploading Minecraft videos, because it's the only thing I find entertaining to me. Because everybody's like, I play Fortnite. I was like, I don't care about Fortnite. I honestly don't. I wouldn't mind if I played it. I don't care for it, though. If I die, whatever. I put the remote down and walk away. That's basically it. That's me in Fortnite. I've never played it. I don't have any intentions to. I probably will end up playing it someday. I don't know. But I don't really intend to, like, be addicted to it, because I have one game in mind set for life, and that's Minecraft. The only reason is because it doesn't have an end. You can play with other players. It's PvP is my thing. I'm a jitter clicker, I'm a tryhard, and that's what I find fun, stabbing kids for coins. Technoblade. So on that note, I'm gonna leave you guys. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. It's probably, it's kind of like a video. Hopefully you understand why I haven't been uploading and all that. So if you did understand, I guess, I'm not really gonna say like, comment, subscribe all down below. But I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.